Okay. Las Vegas. Okay, so if I tap. Come on. All right. Be careful, you know they're going to go up. You know it. Where the fuck am I? Huh? Well, that's just unlucky me. I've never seen that before. Never seen that before. We're off getting turned to blue. That's brilliant. I've got an absolute love of this game, but I still think the original games are better. Pardon me. He's done this already. That's what this game does, it gets under your skin, it really does. I need one thing right now, and that's the dagger. That's the straight fire, and that's all I need right now.
drink.
Wow. Viva Las Vegas. Do. Game still frustrates me. Why do I carry on playing it? Maybe I don't like doing it, but I ought to lower the setting, the game setting. Oh, I have that. You fell down the hole. Nice one. Oh, Tosser, he got me from below.
Okay.
That was something satisfying about that pig dying like that. Thank you. Bye, mate. Oh, you burnt the bacon there, mate. Well, let me out, you bastard. I'm trying to get out. Get out. This should definitely be a restart point here. I'm getting fucked off with it. Oh. Damn it. Snoop, what's wrong, mate? Jobs are good. Jobs are good. What? Man's gotta move. All the times. All the times. Go up. fuck's sake. Yeah, it's easier, but much easier? I don't know. Still dying out. Yeah, I need that. Kind of need it real bad. I'll do. That's why I got a dagger now. Right. Right, try area. Yeah. Come on. I'm not through with it. Come on. Oh dear. My ladies are falling off the wall. Yoinks. Need to sort the tack out on here, tack it up, tack it up, tack it in, tack it in and tack it. Pardon me. Fucking way, mate. And we're finally getting somewhere now. It's called Making Progress, and about time we made some. And once we got past that, I'm laughing. Oh, laughing. Hey. Okay. Do-do-do. Shooter, you do dirty bastard, what you're doing? Do love this game, do love this game. Proper Jason Aaron style, like statue coming to life, and this art style gives it like a Ray Harryhausen quality. They should make a game based on the works of Ray Harryhausen. That would be awesome. In this style, even. I'd sooner die than get the lats right now. That's, yeah, the right move. Come on. What are we going to do on here? Yeah, well, a bit of this, I think. Only one eyed bastard I'll have, yeah. Four eyed twat takes on one eyed knobhead. And I'm doing alright, doing alright, doing alright. Keep it up, keep it up. One eyed knobhead's getting it now. Shit on it. Bloody lights, you bastard. Ah, wankers. Wankers. Right. Well, I've got to make a beeline now for the dagger. Hopefully a dagger. Well, that's tosh, don't want that one either. How about you, one-eyed bastard? Nice catch, do a nice catch, do a nice catch, and yeah, nice catch. Yay. Yeah, man, in one player, about time, that's it, long enough. New high score, difficulty drop, yeah, alright. Display that one, why not, pal? Pick your poison. Oh, how far, Hamlet? we got for the Umbral Tree? We got anywhere free? Get it out. Learnable. Don't really want to learn that one. I want. Seems more, yeah, I'd rather have that weapon. I think that's what I'm going to go for. Crush you or crush you, though. What? Sounds like the dog's going to get himself rushed. Dagger back. Okay. What are we doing? Go away. Why did I do that? Right, we've got a few drops of rain today, but still no thunder, and I was hoping for thunder, I do like all that. Yeah. this fucking weapon. That's the other thing, if I have the emerald beat it, then there were more to it. I can hold two weapons at once, that's what I want, that's the aim. Just attack him instead, that would have worked. Lord, yeah, fuck it, do it. You know what, I'm not going to be ashamed of doing it no more. I just realised how hard a game this is. Just realised? No. Oh, I've known how hard the game is. Did I get pushed for the out there as well? Bastard. Don't go up, just go straight along. Yeah, baby. Thank you. car. I mean, oh dear, I seem to have been caught by something there. Sorry about the... I apologise for the swearing. I do feel frustration gets better on me sometimes when playing these games. Oh shit. Well, I will admit these are great games. Oh crap. These are tough games. Galleons are coming up to me and giving me what for. And there we go, that's what for. Give him what for. Get in. Yeah, give this a go. Fucking assholes to this. Little bastards. All I gotta do, leap. That's it, done. Oh, and then we got Snowman in a minute. Where is he? One appears here, sure is. Thank you. Pardon me. I'll tell you what I need. I'm going to do something here. Going to do something. That's what you need to do. Handy, that's useful. That's a bit of a knobhead, isn't he? Bit of a knobhead. I'll turn the map a minute. Okay. Fucking four bastards. Okay, we'll carry on here. Sure, I had four bloody umbral bees. Five. Sure of it. Probably the most useful weapon in this level. Stick with what you know, kid. Stick with what you know. Yes, now I got bloody five. Right, okay. Yeah, man. Well, do me. Oh. Oh yeah, man, that's what we're talking about. Yes. I feel more confident now. I've got two weapons that you can. On it.
I'll go for it.
Does that mean I've got both weapons still? Yeah. Shush! Please! Not yet. I don't need that one.
Oh.
crap. Fudging caramel, you bastard, you. Oh, does not like being caught in a corner and trapped. Straight in the face, you bastard. Okay. Yeah, got to go up and around that. Such a long time since I've done this bloody level. I could call it a day.